My name is Kaylin Johnson.
Marcus Stanley.
My name is Jaden.
My name is Edson Montero.
My name is Jeremy, and I am in the CS pathway.
I've always liked working with my hands, and I liked working on the computer, and I felt like it was something new for me to try out. I felt like I wanted to get into that field of like computer science, or at the same time, computer like engineering, and figure out, you know, game development, stuff like that.
I wanted to take on a challenge. I'd rather take like regular classes, but I knew that if I stepped out of my comfort zone, maybe the pathway could be a different little atmosphere for me.
What Pathways does is it offers an opportunity to learn a lot of different things in one place, and it also offers them an opportunity to decide very early on a track that they want to go into.
What we try to do is to teach computers and computer science through a really relevant, authentic lens that students find engaging. We don't do that by just having them solely take a computer science class. They actually take three pathway classes. So in their English class and their social studies class and in their computer science class, they're doing projects across those areas.
I think for me, it's giving, again, students direct access to 21st century learning. It gives them an opportunity to have access to the growing IT technology or the IT programs that are around the city, especially in Boston, and how the Seaport is growing. So it's giving them, again, access to opportunities around the STEM industry.
This is different from school in the past because it gives us more things to learn that we don't usually learn, something that we're actually gonna use after high school.
But now in the pathway, we have, you know, games, and we get to make games. We learn about fun things like cybersecurity, and it really engages you and makes you like way happier to come to school and like learn that, you know, you'll be using these really powerful machine computers.
With the computer pathway, I'm always excited to go to the computer class and do what we're doing. It's just so fun for me. I don't miss school as much as I used to.
There were a lot of cases where some students weren't really being challenged, and so I think now the school has strengthening like its norms and making sure that kids have a good learning environment and are able to like use their potential to the fullest.
If I see like a random student in the street or just one of my friends, if I were to explain it to them, I would tell them that it's something challenging, really fun and interesting, especially if you're into technology. And if you're not, it's still interesting to learn all these different things, because I feel like it could apply to many different jobs. Like for example, if you're into the medical field, 3D modeling could be like a thing that you're into, because 3D printing is becoming huge nowadays.
My vision is to have students who have a variety of interests come to the Dearborn and learn about the STEM profession, even if they don't decide to go into one of the different STEM careers. It really is about building the skills that are associated with STEM, and that includes inquiry, collaboration, communication.
It's preparing you for college, it's preparing you for the future in very different ways, mostly in computer science. In Mr. Nelson's class, you know, learning about philosophy, which I would have never guessed we would have learned in school. I was expecting that stuff to be like in college.
I definitely believe that like students are thinking deeper in more complex ways about the things that they're learning, that they're working harder just in all the general ways that we want students to be. But the way in which that is driven forward is because of this sense of like collective ownership of the learning and work that we're doing, and the way students are talking to each other in the halls about like the assignments that they have upcoming, coming into the classrooms, referring to what's been going on in the other classes. It just builds a sense of community around the learning that they're doing.
The best part of the pathway is getting to work in groups and getting to show people that what we're doing in the classroom is not just a promise, that we're making into reality.
When all the classes come together and like working together and to make one big project, like our game, and we had a big expo where everyone from the community got to play our game. And so it was like a good feeling to know that people liked our game and people got to play it and see our hard work.
Students spent the semester learning the mechanics of video games, learning how to plan a video game, and then executing that plan and creating their own game, which like came to life.
When I first came in here, I was like, this is gonna be like some simple stuff. I'm gonna get through this quick. But it's only in certain classes that it's like crazy difficult.
Creating our game this past like winter and us having our little event, it was amazing to see all the people and their games come together.
It kind of sets you up for life. Because, you know, when you get out of high school, you have a job. You also have a life out of your job.
It's kind of preparing me for going into college our history and ELA classes, like, we're focusing a lot on just the structure of college and like how you get like big papers and stuff, but it's also relating back to computer science.
It's changed my idea a lot. It's made me think that I can do way more things with technology.
I definitely want to get into something that has to do with game design. At first, I really was hesitant about it, like, oh, should I really do this? But now I get to see how fun it is. I feel like it's something I definitely want to pursue in the future.
Not only does it like prepare you for going into college and like prepare you for what to expect, but it also gives you like a head start. Also, you have extra credits and stuff, so depending on what you go to or what classes you took, you're also not in school for as much time and you save money.
It's always fun to like to be able to say I'm in 11th grade and I'm taking college classes, so it makes me sound smart. So I really like that. So that's a really benefit, because you learn new things that most people at my age wouldn't really know.
Dual enrollment can create that authentic space where you can actually experience higher education as a student who's much younger than typically is on campus. You know, it's no longer about you're going to take a little class here and a class from this subject and a class from this subject. We really need to create pathways that help students understand what is the beginning, kind of middle, and end. So I think that's what's so important about working with the Dearborn is, you know, a lot of times you're trying to build that foundation as a higher ed first, where I think what's so great about Dearborn is that foundation is there.
So one of the things that we do that we feel is really one of the most important components to our computer science pathway is ensuring that students are able to engage in authentic performance assessments, meaning that they are given tasks that are real, that professionals in the field are asked to do at some level, that are relevant to today, and that are engaging.
I was able to kind of problem solve and persevere.
This has prepared me for way more than just computer science, because I have learned a lot of things beyond just computers, like working in groups, taking turns.
People who have more experience, they'll see that, hey, you know, he has some experience with cybersecurity. He knows what's going on now in the world, and he can help us. So I feel like people who have, like, if I'm applying for a job, that background would really help me a lot.
We also work really hard to work with industry and local industry partners. So we're not teaching a canned curriculum that someone handed us and said, these are the skills that students need to know in order to be proficient in computer science.
So for our game studio, I think this partnership is very valuable because, you know, we're a game studio. We are a tech company, and as many tech companies, we always struggle with finding talent. Once we heard about what Dearborn was trying to do with their computer science program, we thought this is the best place to get started because people are still determining their career paths and what they can do. And we figured we should partner on this and at least let students know that getting into games is an opportunity. It's for them, they're welcome there, and showing them that they're capable of doing it.
As a CEO, finding and developing talent is critical. Today it's especially important to actually find and develop diverse talent that's actually developed in our local communities. This is why we think the initiative at Dearborn to actually find internships and other means of developing talent and adding them to our workforce is more important than ever.
When I worked at Procter & Gamble, it related to computers because I was doing a lot of video editing, and with computer power, we had to do video editing for our trailer and game.
At agency, I was learning the design process, which at first I didn't know what they were talking about. I was like, I don't know what's going on. I was very skeptical. I would go there and I'd get to like pick my own project and I'd get to like design. It was kind of like the game design process that we learned in school.
What feels different about this partnership is the level of engagement that we get from every stakeholder involved, whether, you know, mostly the kids, you know, seeing their excitement every day, seeing them struggle, but being successful.
What makes this important is that it mirrors the real world more for our students, so they're not going to be blindsided by the real world when it shows up. They're actually going to say, hey, I've already been living in the real world in school.
The Dearborn creates a unique and innovative educational opportunity for students through its pathways. We work to break down traditional learning silos and allow students to experience authentic, real-world tasks through interdisciplinary and work-based learning. This type of education is engaging and ultimately life-changing.